I forgot what I was gonna say. Hey guys, welcome back to my motherfucking channel. This is JC motherfucking Honey, and we're back at it again with another motherfucking video. And currently, me and Vanessa are at the airport.
Catching flights, not catching feelings.
So we're excited. We're about to keep waiting for us to board the plane. Because we still have like, an hour and a half, almost two?
Yeah.
To board. We just checked in our bags and she's doing carry-ons. We're both gonna be in different flights, but we're gonna get there around almost about the same time. So, yeah, we're pretty excited. We haven't really slept much since like last week, I swear.
I've been so excited. I just packed last night.
Yeah, I might have forgotten a couple things, but eh. It just happens.
Oh girl, I'm wearing my leather jacket
because
it didn't fit.
Me with my boots.
Leather jacket.
Dude, we're just kind of like rolling with it. It's our first time like going to a festival, so we're both pretty excited. I'm excited that she was able to come, because or else it would have just been me.
Imagine.
Jackie would have been lost. My mom's like, whatever you do, do not get kidnapped. Mom, how do I know I'm gonna get kidnapped?
I'll try not to.
And then my little brother's like, don't take any drinks from anyone.
What happens if I say,
you know what,
and I might just say hey.
Fuck it. We'll do the strip club to come back home. But yeah, that's what we're doing, and we'll keep you guys updated throughout the day, I guess, until we make it to Vegas and reunite again. So,
peace out.
So this is the outfit that I'm at the airport with. Something slight. Vanessa is already in her plane, or at least getting seated. She is taking a different flight than me, but we shall be there, like we said, around the same time, or about the same time. And yeah, so like I said, this is the outfit. I got some boots. I got these yellow joggers, sweatpants, I don't know. And then I got this like vampire themed shirt, because like, you know, happy Halloween, motherfuckers. But like, it doesn't fit me as it used to before, because I've lost a shit ton of weight. But we're ready to party hard. I'm gonna be vlogging with my phone, just because I know that we can't take our DSL. Did I know there was someone in here? But I can't take my actual professional camera inside the festival, so we're going to be vlogging with my phone. And also, yeah. I look like a fucking little schoolgirl. Ooh, let's go to school. But yeah, I'm barefaced today. I'm gonna zoom you guys out. Let me take my glasses off. So this is me barefaced. No. Honestly, I don't mind like not having makeup, but I have a little bit of scars still left. But my acne did get a little bit better. I mean, they're still there. They're just not as big as they were yesterday. So yeah. Okay, so we're about to board. We're actually boarding right now. Yeah, it's pretty exciting. So I am currently at the San Francisco airport. Everything's been good. Everything is fine so far. We're just waiting on our second plane to our final destination, Vegas. And yeah, I'm currently waiting on a friend that I made in the plane. She was riding with me next to me. But other than that, I think we should be in Vegas like around maybe. I'm not gonna tell you, but we're waiting. There's a shit ton of people and they're all kind of staring at me right now. I'm sorry, I'm chewing my gum, but I have to seem like I'm kind of like talking to someone, you know? But we shall see how this goes. So, yeah. By the bathroom. And I just got off the phone with my mother and kind of updated her where I'm at and what's going out. But other than that, she's on board. She knows where I'm going. She knows what I'm doing. She knows when I should be arriving in Vegas. So, pretty excited. You want to be on my video? Okay, so this is the friend I made on the plane. What's your name again?
My name's Hannah.
And I'm Jackie, aka Jessie. yes, she's been riding with me. We've been going to the bathroom and shit. Charging your phones together, kind of thing, you know? We're kind of like alone. It's the first time riding alone and finding shit on ourselves, so. Yeah.
So excited.
We're just trying to get there and do our fun shit, you know? Get loot. But yeah, I'll keep you guys posted. Bye. Okay, guys, we're boarding our plane. We just got in. We're excited. We're actually gonna get to go. So. There's like a shit ton of people in the back that probably don't want to get a videotape, so. Okay, guys, so we finally made it to Vegas.
New friends.
New
friends.
We're ready
Vegas, baby.
We're ready to get lit.
We are.
She's going to come and see Lady Gaga tonight, so she's stoked. Gaga. And she might make it to DayNVegas on Friday, so we're pretty stoked, so.
We're going to reunite. Cheers.
Hey. So, we are in Vegas. And guess who is here? Hey! Like 2 hours later. Where do we go get our bugs?
I don't know. I have mine.
Oh, follow that girl. Come on.
Dude, my morning flight was late.
Yeah?
And then this one was early. We got here like 30 minutes early.
What the hell? Whoa. And we were literally like on the dot with everything. We got there 5 minutes early. Or something like that, and then we waited, and then he said that it was gonna take like 20 minutes to get here. It was less than that. Like when he told us about the thing.
I slept the whole time, so it's fine. I made some new friends, but
I made two friends.
They were very like, oh my god, and I hated it. So I was like,
no. I made two friends. One of them followed me on IG, and then the other one followed me on YouTube. So she'll be probably seeing this. And she actually recorded it with me as well. Both of them did. Hey, I figured out that there's another homie of mine down here.
Really?
Yeah, and the girl that I was sitting with right now, she said that to hit her up, that she's down to party. And then she said that she might end up getting a ticket to Friday.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, so I was like, dope. Okay, guys, I'm going to go find my luggage because I don't know where it's at. So, bye. Dresses to go out tonight. We totally switched up our wardrobe for tonight,
but it works.
Yeah, we're both gonna be looking hot and bangable, even though we're not probably gonna bang anyone, but that doesn't matter. We're still hot shit.
So, walking around with our luggage all day
all damn day just for nothing. So us with our luggage. And we are now inside of the MGM. Here. Oops. When you look, you don't want to answer the door for it. It's for someone else. So you struggle. Oh my god, it's so dark in here.
I had to, you have to. I'm all out of breath.
We're both out of breath. We're just trying to make it somewhere and that's it. And then go get ready for tonight. But until then, we're here.
We're going to go to the ABC store.
Oh my god. Yeah, it's going to be an interesting night and very long night. So
if I get lost, tell my mom I love her.
Should we ask?
I'm lost.
I was gonna say, I think we're lost already. Let's ask. Where would the Uber pick us up here?
It's gonna be all the way down in the garage, the parking garage. We'll just go all the way down to the main lobby and you'll see the sign for it.
All right, thank you. Well, that was kind of easy, but that one?
Using the right 4 lanes and proceed straight on East Tropicana Avenue.
What time do places usually close around here?
Never.
Never?
Really?
No, they don't know.
See, where we're from, it's like by 2 a.m., 3 a.m., everything.
Everything is shutting down.
No, not here. Well,
you get it for free, and you get the other three for free.
Set you free.